vampire bats are bats whose food source is blood, a dietary trait called hematophagy. Three bat species feed solely on blood: the common vampire bat, Desmodus rotundus, the hairy-legged vampire bat, Diphylla ecaudata, and the white-winged vampire bat, Diaemus youngi. All three species are native to the Americas, ranging from Mexico to Brazil, Chile, Uruguay, and Argentina. The three known species of vampire bats all seem more similar to one another than to any other species. That suggests that sanguivorous habits, feeding on blood, evolved only once, and the three species share a common ancestor. Vampire bats are in a diverse family of bats with many food sources, including nectar, pollen, insects, fruit, fish, and meat. The three species of vampire bats are the only mammals that have evolved to feed exclusively on blood. Hematophagy is uncommon due to the number of challenges to overcome for success: a large volume of liquid potentially overwhelming the kidneys and bladder, the risk of iron poisoning, and coping with excess protein. There are multiple hypotheses for how vampire bats evolved. They evolved from frugivorous bats with sharp teeth specialized for piercing fruit. They initially fed on the ectoparasites of large mammals, and then progressed to feeding on the mammals themselves, similar to red-billed ocksbecker feeding behavior. They initially fed on insects that were attracted to the wounds of animals, and then progressed to feeding on the wounds. They initially preyed on small arboreal vertebrates. They were arboreal omnivores themselves and began ingesting blood and flesh from wound sites of larger animals. They were specialized nectar feeders that evolved to feed on another type of liquid. The vampire bat lineage diverged from its family 26 million years ago. The hairy-legged vampire bat likely diverged from the other two species of vampire bats 21.7 million years ago. Because the hairy-legged vampire bat feeds on bird blood and it is the ancestral vampire bat, it is likely that all vampire bats initially fed on bird blood. Recent analyses suggest that vampire bats arose from insectivores, which discount the frugivore, carnivore, and nectarivore hypotheses of origin. Within 4 million years of diverging from other philostomids, vampire bats had evolved all necessary adaptations for blood feeding, making it one of the fastest examples of natural selection among mammals.